It's a bombing program.
We're all set to go to Mesa City.
It had been a while since I'd been back in the U.S. Next up, the notorious mugshot. Ruthless muscle of the Fiendish Five. What he lacked in brains, he definitely made up for in brawn. Turns out he wasn't always that way. He grew up as the run of the litter. A neighborhood weakling. The only friends he could turn to were usually found on the big screen. It was there that he spotted his first gangster, and he knew instantly that that's what he wanted to be. He spent the rest of his youth working real hard to get there, fueled on his dreams of great power and respect. With enough perspiration, he realized that dream. He'd become a hard-boiled, street-brawling, tough-as-nails gangster, ensuring that he'd never be picked on or pushed around again. So he's holed up in Mesa City, huh? I've always wanted to go to that thriving American boomtown.
Hey, Sly, I thought you said Mesa City was going to be loud and busy. This looks more like a ghost town.
Something's happened. Where is everyone?
I don't know, but it's starting to give me the creeps. What do you say we take off?
And miss all the fun? Besides, I want to try out that new move I got from Raleigh's section of the Thievius Raccoonus.
You mean the Ninja Spire Jump?
Yeah. Do me a favor and read me the instructions again.
To landeth safely upon diminutive points, leapeth lively and presseth the triggering device with the round geometrical object emblazoned upon it.
So, jump and hit the circle button to land on narrow spots.
That's a rough translation. Yeah.
Flashing lights.
The latest in high-tech security. Electronic floor sensors. Step on them and you're a goner.
Nice touch.
They're safe to walk on while flashing, but it also means they're about to switch to a different sector.
Yeah.
This mugshot certainly isn't shy. Okay, so we know he's here somewhere, but how are we supposed to find him? Mesa City is a big place.
Given that he's a bulldog, it seems only reasonable to assume that he chose to live in a giant fire hydrant.
That's some sound logic, Sly. Now you just need to find a way to break into the building's base.
Oh, I'm sure I'll think of something.
Yeah.
You can't open this vault without finding the rest of the clues. Sly, you've got to find one more clue if you're gonna open this vault. Press the circle to enter the vault code. Man, I'm getting swift with deciphering these codes. Dial 338. Interesting. Old Sally Cooper's fast getaway raccoon roll. Stories claim she can move faster rolling than anyone else could on the run. Hold down the triangle button to use this move. Switch between your power-ups using L2 and R2. Section.